Chain rule. If you see in a given problem a function with a square root sign or a function enclosed in parentheses where that function is taken to a higher power, in other words, has an exponent, or a trig function such as sine, cosine, or tangent where there is something more than an x in the parentheses of that trig function, you are using the chain rule. To get to my menu, you have to press second alpha on the titanium to enter letters in the home screen, and then you enter the letters I, N, D, E, X. Press alpha again and enter the 8 in the closed parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You choose chain rule by scrolling down to it or pressing the number before it, in this case the number 6. Then press enter. You are given three things to choose from here. One, anything enclosed in a parenthesis to a power. Two, if you already are given u of f of x. And three, the trig functions with something more than an x involved. I'm demonstrating the third option in this video, the trig functions. Enter your trig function. Press alpha first, then the second button. I'm going to do tangent. Three times x squared. I show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I say it's okay. You write all of this down on your paper or homework. Here's the formula. Here's the choice for u. Here's what's f of u. And you'll notice 1 over cosine u squared. This is an identity for secant squared for the derivative of tan of u. Identities, derivatives, and integrals of trig functions can all be obtained by going to trig d dx in my main menu. And the next screen is the step-by-step answer. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepCalculus.com. Enjoy my programs and pass calculus.